The best neurological explanation I've read about dyslexia is there's things in the brain called mini columns that are responsible for sharing information. A normal person has a normal distribution, a normal length mini column. Someone with dyslexia has fewer mini columns that are further apart and are longer. A person with autism, interestingly enough, has shorter mini columns that are closer together.